Hey guys, welcome to another motherfucking vlog. You know what I'm. I know it wasn't over here. Or was it? Dude. You know what? I remember. Because I usually park over here on one side. There she is texting me. Where the fuck am I? Okay. I will see y'all guys. So, finally here at my friend's house. My friend Abby's. Because I'm just going to ride with her. And we're going to be on our way to the graduation, as I said, many times. Do you see what I'm talking about with this glare? I guess I'm going to need to get some glare-free glasses. But you know, I don't really like washing my hair. I like washing my hair, but I like the way my hair looks like after it's been a couple of days that I haven't washed it, because it kind of falls and the curls don't look so tight and frizzy and it looks longer. And so I just washed it, so that's why it's kind of like all over the place. But I'm about 9.5 months from growing my hair. So, I'm really happy at the length that it's at and the progress that it's growing. It just takes time. And at first, I was a little like, about it. But then I'd be eaten by no damn dog because I hear a dog barking. He said, Nani said, your hair is puffy. Girl, I just finished telling you that my hair was puffy. Landon was like, your hair's puffy. You know, I was just telling the vlog and shit that my shit was puffy. Flannel vibes.
Oh my god. Twinsies.
Is that your brother's?
No, I bought it from Walmart.
Ew. This is Abby. No, for real.
Are you recording already?
Yeah.
Oh my god, let me put my glasses on.
No, I had recorded, right? I started recording and I was like, bitch, what the fuck? Why do I look like that? But you look good. You look pretty.
But we have to not give a fuck. The way I look in the camera, period.
Well, me either, cause we're not very like.
I'm not symmetrical. My face is not symmetrical.
Me either. But who is? You know, what if the
people? I have like people out there.
Rich people. Okay.
Rich people. Yeah, because they have plastic surgery.
I don't know why I look like this in your car.
Girl,
I
know.
Them heels though.
Hi, Andrea.
Hi, Andrea.
She's working them heels. But not you.
She's like, what?
She's off for real? There's a Naster. I thought that was her back.
Okay, I want to take.
I thought it was her romper.
Swear, she's a fucking
okay, my turn.
Influencer.
My turn with Abby and Anthony and Emily.
Okay. Like, because we're in the hood, right? But San Antonio has like 7 hoods.
Multiple hoods.
It's not just like other, oh, I don't know about other cities, but they'll say like, oh, I'm in the hood, and that means like one side. No, majority of San Antonio is the hood. And then if you go to like the north side,
like if you go to Stone,
yeah, those are like where the
Chavano out. You know, all the guys that I take. I'm just kidding.
You know, the ones that work in the oil fields and shit. Those places are nice. But
my ex-boyfriend's over here.
Bitch, on the east side. Cool.
Yeah. You know, the chubby one.
Oh, yeah. Bitch, dude, mine too.
Yeah, she did the green this morning.
She's giving Sandra Bullock vibes. You know what I'm saying?
Cool. How does that make you look like? Okay, pause.
No, he's like,
turn that shit off.
Pause, go.
There you go.
Oh, shit.
Damn. Oh, my God, you just hit the Chevy Sabrad.
Bitch, that's a fucking...
Damn, it's got fucking...
I'm like, I don't
I've been here before.
Yeah.
You're like,
you
it's water.
You
want some
just
water?
Thank you.
Give me
some
water.
Go behind it. Like, oh, mom, what's an orgasm? It's like...
like, oh, it's the thing that you put, like, on in ingredients. He's like, that's not fucking
oregano.
He's like, that's origami.
Okay, look.
Get it.
Good. Try it.
Right here.
Andrea, drink right here. Let me tell you.
It was a bug.
Like a flea.
It was a bug.
Shit, that was fucked up, right?
I'm not gonna get ice cream, Joan, Daniel.
In 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna
get it off. Sounds like a lot of fun. We should go. I just need to know what it's called.
Just like a golf or something. I don't know.
Just golf?
Like golf. Because I know it's over there by China Grove. It's called like golfing something. But, it's,
but see, but China Grove isn't that far. Like
China Grove. I go to school in China Grove, so it's not even that, it's not that far for me.
I thought you were going to school over there off of Park 10.
No, that was that other school.
You stopped going there?
Yeah, like that was a year ago. That was a long time
ago. That was so long ago.
It was so long ago.
Well, why'd you stop going?
Well, because the school was only like 4 months.
I know, but you didn't pass it or what?
I didn't finish it. Like, well, I don't know. It was so confusing because like they had me do like the oral boards or whatever, and like they wanted me to do it again, and I was like, okay, y'all.
Because wasn't it like 1,400 or something?
I think it was only 1,000.
So you wasted your damn money.
That's fine.
Guys, don't go to Career Point. They take your fucking money.
Aren't they done?
No, I'm kidding. Yeah, they damn bitch. Yeah, they've been out of business. Oh,
and Everest,
bitch, you're breaking keeps on making me drop the damn camera.
And Everest too.
Everest,
ITT
oh yeah.
Tech.
Those are all bullshit. Like,
for real.
Straight up.
Well,
people
I'm
be like,
sure the people that got their credentials at the time.
Yeah, but at the same time, those places, like you'll get a certificate or whatever, but it nearly costs you like 2 or 3 times as much as if you just would have went to college, and you're not even. It's a certificate. It's not like a diploma or anything.
Yeah, but I'm trying to see like,
and then the jobs that they want to start at will only start you off like at 13-14 bucks, so it's like it's not even worth it.
I'm trying to think, because
it's a scam is what I'm saying.
I'm trying to think. Well, I don't know how much my ex paid for his dental assistant.
Does he work?
Yeah, he works. Next door works
as a dental assistant.
Yeah, I think he wants to be like a hygienist or something.
You're like, I think he wants to be an oral surgeon.
Yeah, something like that. He wanted to work in surgery. Yeah, he wanted to work in that.
Me, Andrea, Abby, I've gone many times. At first, I kind of was like, but it's that one picture. I have it on my Instagram, my wall, where it's me and Abby.
Yeah.
And we're sitting down at the little tables. That's midnight. And
you
so.
You know where I want to go again just to get those drinks? Where we went over there in Nacogdoches, over there by Broadway. I forgot what that. Oh, it's called like Monkey Garage or Garage Monkey.
Are you talking about the little taco garage thing?
Yeah. But I don't want to go for the food because it's kind of.
Oh, you had a variety, is what it was, right?
Like a variety of margaritas, remember?
Yeah.
Like 7 or 6 of them. It's so cool the way they serve them, just to drink them. Like they look so nice, and they taste really good.
Yeah. That was cool. That was for Addie's birthday. Yeah, I don't.
Real Tex-Mex.
Yeah, I didn't really remember how it tasted, which probably meant that it didn't taste all that.
Yeah, it was for Abby's birthday, right?
No, it was for Andy's birthday.
Oh, yeah, Andy was wearing red that day, and I think I was wearing the red check.
Mm-hmm. And then fucking Andy and Abby switched shirts.
Abby what?
Andy and Abby switched shirts. Because
well, yeah,
yeah,
the
that's hella
whenever
fucking
they were
scary.
Calling, they were calling the people saying like they're gonna be killed because
oh, shit.
Yeah, that building that they have, that one, like
I've never been there, I've never heard of it.
Okay, so we're gonna go.
Yeah, we should go because they said it's even on the news. The news did
no.
it too. Yeah,
Comanche Park.
Yeah,
y'all
look it up.
Fucking crazy.
Because on the news she was like, "Do you hear that?" And then it was like you could hear a little bit like
you just see her get dragged. On.
What'd you say?
I was like, you just see her get dragged.
Oh, you hear?
Yeah, like they say you can hear the call.
Fuck. Are you gonna come tonight or no?
Okay.
You're gonna come tonight, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Anthony,
cool.
You're gonna come tonight, right?
Well, so that way I can tell her bye.
You better be there, bitch.
Stupid
<He's> like,
bitch.
I don't even know where he lives. Let's go with you.
Who, him?
I don't even know where he lives.
Bitch, shut up.
Oh, I'm gonna say I'll just go with Ellie.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, you can.
That's fine.
Okay.
Whatever. We're all getting Ubered, right?
She dropped her fucking iPhone Pro X Max.
Bye. Oh my god, remember when you dropped your phone? You're like, oh my god, my fucking iPhone 7. Or what did you say? Like,
no, I was like, my fucking iPhone 20 Pro X Max.
No, you're like, I dropped my fucking iPhone 11. I'm like, okay, bitch, we get it. You have a fucking iPhone 11.
And so we're going out tonight to celebrate her graduating. So I'm gonna take you along with me, but the bad thing about that is that you're not gonna be able to hear the music. I'm gonna have to like input some music. So I'm probably gonna put some like Kids Bop in the back or something. You gotta hear because we can't be doing copyrights. Did we see your phone? So one of our friends, Abby. They're supposed to come on their way over here so we can start drinking, but only Andrea is here, so we're waiting for everybody. Fuck, Abby's calling. So she goes. I know. She goes. Yeah. Okay. Let me tell you real quick. So she said that. That everyone's on their way, and this is fucking when she put.
She said she fucking woke up.
Can this focus or not?
Okay, never
mind. Yeah, bitch, but don't rush yourself.
She's fucking crazy. She's like, I'm ready. But
I'll be on there. Alright, sounds good. Wait, meet us where? Meet us at the club?
Yeah.
Damn, you're a bitch.
You're a fucking bitch.
Scrub that cookie. Scrub that cookie. What'd you say?
She's like, I'm getting a dress and shirt. I'm buttoning her shirt. Hey, no, he's vlogging.
I'm vlogging your ass.
I'm like this.
Holy
Yeah, oh, bitch, hella nips.
I know, but it's okay. Right now.
You look good. Thanks. Alfie cam.
No, I have a...
Let me see. Those are
really fine. Well, I haven't finished yet.
Okay.
Well, I want to try
They have full season right now. That's what we're buying. $3.99 for chicken fajita and the beef fajita $4.99.
That's fucking cute. What the
that
fuck?
That is cute.
Well, but...
Hey, oh, fuck, I can't wear it anymore. Wait, is Abby okay. here?
So it's $3.99.
$3.99 for chicken fajita, $4.99 for the steak.
No, wait. Because I got the bowl. It's $3.99 also for the ground beef.
Yes, sir.
Yes ma'am. Beef. Wait. I'm not done. And then it's $4.99 for the forever meat or what is it called? Mystery
Beyond
meat.
Beyond
meat.
It's gonna be an
impossible. Oh no, impossible meat.
It's gonna be an impossible.
Beyond meat.
Impossible's Beyond Burger King.
Yeah. Impossible are the patties.
Yeah.
The patties that are plant-based. That's impossible.
But the ground beef that's not the patty is Beyond.
Beyond.
Well, I don't think it's our called Beyond. See, that's why we can't get healthy because we don't know what the fuck we're talking about.
Brenda, you don't want to change? You want to wear skirts
with me? What the fuck?
Hey, your little crabs. Fucking food is all over the place.
Hey, no, I dropped it.
Fuck you.
I dropped the french fries.
Where's Buffy at, though? I love her.
Buffy, meow, meow.
But you stay talking shit about her. She's all fucking cute.
He's my oldest brother and his roommate.
What?
Yeah, right.
And you're allowing that?
Yeah, he can do what he wants. Looks
like I can do what I want.
Open relationship.
Let me see the
what
text
the
messages.
Fuck?
Let me see the text messages. I want to see. That's what you said. She's all, no, fuck you. I'm going to go out.
Have a good night.
Have a good night.
It is
brothers. Oh, yeah.
No, but that's what makes it look cute.
I don't like her.
I need like a safety pin or something.
Mm-hmm.
Safety pin,
not sure.
Because that's when you look like you can get in the club. Not with those little leggings.
I mean, those pants on, Brenda.
Those are a little bit
ripped. I know. Didn't you just say you were cleaning? Or you knew how to clean?
Me? Bitch, who said that?
You were like, I know how to cook.
Brenda? Damn, she's blasting my ass. That was a fucking
I thought it was funny.
Tonight, don't be throwing that up. I don't. You would think it's a lit club, but it's like it looks kind of dead.
I know.
I'm trying to stunt for Instagram. And, I mean, my bad, YouTube. For YouTube.
For
But like us or what?
For y'all who don't know San Antonio, we have
river
a
City.
River. We have a fucking river downtown. But y'all stay wanting to be up in LA. But San Antonio is where to be. It's SA, not LA. That's where to be.
It's not
the fucking when the escalator opens.
Oh, we should have.
Come on. It's here, right?
Yeah.
It is. I'm ice lit. Where are they? Dude, we can fucking sit out here and just be like, hella vibes. Right?
What the fuck? Damn, I thought it tripped.
I got up.
What
he
the
went
fuck?
To the
hi.
I know. I was like, oh my god, hi.
I know you.
I know you. Like, oh my god, you have like.
Okay, so guys, Paramore was not the fucking vibes.
But you know what? It's really cute to take pictures if y'all want to do Photoshop in San Antonio.
In.
Okay. This is the place, brunch, dinner.
It's the vibes.
Yeah,
it's but,
the vibes. If you
want to
find your boyfriend,
oh, true. You want to find your boyfriend here?
No.
And I'm like, where is she? Where is she?
No, we're gonna go. We're gonna go to midnight.
Okay, text him.
Yeah, text him, bitch, because you got the plug.
Should we park for? Hold on, we should park at Jolene.
Right, yeah, I'm down. Let's park at Oscar.
Okay, I can see her. Bye. Okay. Okay, bye.
And Nelly, go straight.
Bring her over here so what fucking happens.
Bring her over here, bitch. I told
him. Bring her. Bring her. A ver qué pasa.
Ya la raza, let me raza. I mean, what?
A lot of people will be scared.
A lot of people. And I'm fucking
and
name them.
And I'll name
them. No, you're stupid. Dude, you look fucking cute. What the fuck?
Okay, now record Andy.
No, I recorded Andy already. She looks good. Yeah. What do you have to say? Hey, guys.
Oh shit, sorry,
I'll
sort of
check. Let's go. They can wait.
A lot of people would be scared.
A lot of people would be scared around here. A lot of people, and I'm gonna fucking name them. Yes, like, go ahead. Where'd you buy your grandpa's blazer or what?
Bitch, more like baby daddy.
Dude, it fucking smells like frijoles.
It smells like chorizo. Whoa. Yeah, that line's been
gone. I don't know if I got it. I guess he knew I was a vlogger.
Yeah,
hey, y'all guys got the
recording.
Nah, he knew I was a vlogger. What'd you say?
You're all like knocking me down. I got the Yankee.
Sorry, I
thought
you
got
your shit. But see, but the only thing is, squeeze box is we're gonna be well squeezed up in there. No, the vibes are here, you know? Definitely. You might want to get in the bumble. Yeah. Hey, is there a cover in here or no? But it's yours. Yeah. Fuck, we fucking missed it. That was so much fucking hilarious. Are they both bleeding right now, Andrea? What are we eating?
I don't fucking know, but I want something down my throat.
His lips stung, and then like he was making weird fucking noises, like somewhere like. He was kissing me.
I really like ASMR shit.
And then like no, and we were watching like his back at the movie. Like the movie wasn't even fucking good, and like he tried like first of all like he tried putting his hand on my shirt, and I was like
on your shirt,
up my shirt. No, but like, but first of all I was like. No, he tried, and I was like, and then he was like, it's right there, and I was like, no, and he's like, okay, you don't have to.
But it should have been like, I'm a virgin.
And he had tried, and like, no, and he was trying to like rub my booty, and like.
You should have told him. You're like.
It felt weird.
That's why people are on there because, like, oh my god, your little boyfriends are here, Emily.
Oh my god.
Emily. No, we know. They're gonna.
I just want to say,
Emily, there's no room.
You know, you don't have to drink to have a good time. What are you saying?